Another question we have from a follower is they want to know the difference between, you know, L1 visa types. So such as, you know, there are two L1s. One is L1A, the other one is L1B. So the L1A is actually for executives and managers. L1B is for specialized knowledge people. So the L1A is designed for executives and managers who have supervisory responsibility for the key function or department of the employer. It facilitates the transfer of managers and executives to a U.S. branch to work or establish a new branch of the company. L1 visas are issued for up to a year for startups and 3 years for existing companies. The L1A visa is valid for up to 70 years with the extensions. On the other side, L1B visas, you know, is designed for professional employees with specialized knowledge whose skills can be related to a service or product of the company, or it's necessary for the operation or expansion of the U.S. business. It facilitates the transfer of employees to impart the knowledge of their company's product to new U.S. employees. L1B visas are for up to 1 year for startups and 3 years for existing companies. And L1B visas is valid for up to 5 years with extensions.